Hi friends, this is Harinaganand Idumudi, English Shorthand Instructor. Today I would like to share some legal words with outlines. To get updates, please subscribe our channel. Our channel name is Shorthand Hub for General and Legal Dictations. If you want to join in my WhatsApp group, please send a message to 970-445-5002. Important links and the material with regard to this topic is given in the description box. Let us start the topic. The first legal word is lack of evidence. The outline of the word is L above the line and K and thereafter V and small circle S. Next word is land acquisition. The outline of the word is L halve above the line and N hook and then K and then write small circle and attach a small hook written on the opposite side to the circle S with the same motion. Next one is interior maintenance. The outline of the word is N doubling on the line and disjoin M for maintenance. Next word is material allegation. The outline of the word is M double on the line and attach L and intersect gay shun hook for the sound of allegation. Next one is maintenance. The outline of the word is M halve N hook and then N halve and write K circle S. Next word is counterfeit weight. The outline of the word is K double and N hook and intersect F for affidavit. Next word is by the trial court. The outline of the word is B above the line and attach small tick for the and then write tar above L and attach kar for court. Next word is from the date of disposal. The outline of the word is from for and attach small hook for the and intersect D double and V hook and L. Next word is postmortem. The outline of the word is P S M halve and again write M in full form. The last word is private complaint. The outline of the word is per above the line and then place hook for V and write T and thereafter pal halve and attach an hook for complaint. Thanks for listening to me. Thank you.